My name is Kate. A month ago, my mother and I moved into a lonely house near Oxide Park. After 2 weeks, my mom started raving about being followed by someone from across the park. I didn't believe her at the time. Another week later, my mom was dead. The only clue was her diary, but it was missing 8 pages. I saw him, a tall, pale man. He's the one who ripped out the missing pages, and my only way to get to the truth is to find them. I know the killer. He let them in the park. I have to play this game.
Ah.
okay? Maybe it was a draft? Doesn't make any sense.
Thank you.
I don't get it.